Welcome back. I'm playing Necromunda Underhive Wars, and I think we got two or three more missions left on this operation here. I think I'm going to siege these guys so I can get a lot of these resources, because I got a bunch of salvage chests here, and that'll give me a buffer in case they end up trying to attack me. So I think if I were to get all five salvage and then these night banes, that's going to push me ahead into the lead pretty significantly, since blue actually has a fair amount of resources now. Obviously I don't think they're gonna overwhelm me, but in case I suffered a, you know, multi-prong attack against my HQ and lost a bunch of resources, I'd rather not risk it. Now, I don't think there's even enough turns left for them to be able to do that, but I'd rather err on the side of caution. Actually, it looks like the door is wide open. Damn, he's just out of range. Thank you. Damn, I actually didn't want you to go first. All pulling back there. Thank you. So I have to go down here to get to there. Oh, around barriers on both sides, huh? Alright. Oh, we're just short. Toughness. Let's get your willpower, I guess. All right. So we're continuing to level up our guys here. They're doing pretty well overall. I'm gonna have to get her an auto gun soon, I think. Because she is getting her crits up pretty high. And I'm pretty sure I had upgraded double tap all the way. Yep. So that'll definitely help. That could be good. Does it last until the end of battle? That prevents him from being able to heal. Could be good. That. Well, that might not actually be bad either. Ascension or repositioning activates after after shoot though. I'd have to shoot and then change position. I rarely do that. That could be good, but I don't want to suffer. The minus 50 health is a problem. That would decrease the movement points. So that would be minus 25 HP. And how much HP do I typically get? I don't even know how much HP these guys get. Do I even see it? It's kind of strange that I wouldn't be able to see my HP. It must be here somewhere and I just can't see it.
I must be being stupid.
It has been known to happen once or twice. Alright, well, we'll call quits here for the day. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe. Encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.